On today's episode, cheaper, mass-produced hydrogen fuel cells from a familiar technology. Today's episode is brought to you by engineering.com, a globally trusted source for engineering content. Check out this and many other exclusive videos for the engineering professional found only on engineering.com TV today. Hydrogen fuel cells are a very interesting technology in the age of climate change. Their basic operating principle is remarkably simple. Combine gaseous hydrogen and oxygen, and the byproducts are water and electric power, both useful commodities. Experimentation has been ongoing for decades, and commercial units were first designed and built for the Gemini space program in the 1960s, and were used successfully in the Apollo moon landings and in the space shuttle program. Now they work, but they have an important drawback. They're very expensive to manufacture. Mass production of hydrogen fuel cells for widespread power generation has proven difficult, but UK-based Bramble Energy has developed an interesting solution: fuel cell stacks based on printed circuit technology. Now, while the company has not disclosed exactly how PCB technology is used in their processes, the company believes that the new production system will allow low-cost, rapid manufacturing of unique and customized fuel cells, leveraging a printed circuit board manufacturing capacity that is available worldwide. The scalability of the technology is considerable, with Bramble pursuing applications as broad as maritime shipping, trucks and buses, as well as small portable power generation. Fuel cells are particularly attractive for heavy truck and bus applications, where space and weight capacity are available for pressurized hydrogen gas storage, and where quick refueling time is important. To develop these applications, Bramble Energy has joined the UK-based Hydrogen Electric Integrated Drivetrain Initiative, along with EquipMake, AerisTech, and the University of Bath. £6.3 million of government funding will be matched by £12.7 million of industry money to develop a hydrogen double-deck bus integrating Bramble's printed circuit-based fuel cell technology. EquipMake will supply motor power electronics and the battery management system, while AerisTech will be responsible for a new high-efficiency air compressor. The entire powertrain system will be developed using simulation at the University of Bath. Range limitation is a serious drawback to pure battery electric vehicles, making full decarbonization of transportation very difficult to achieve with current battery technology and charging infrastructure. Low-cost hydrogen fuel cells may be the key to commercialization of fuel cell technology that has already been extensively tested in the aerospace, marine, off-highway, and commercial vehicle space. And printed circuit technology may solve the final hurdle to widespread adoption: cost. Well, that's it for today's episode of This Week in Engineering, brought to you by engineering.com. For our deeper engineering series, visit engineering.com TV for exclusive shows like Manufacturing the Future, Designing the Future, and the Engineering Roundtable, not found on our YouTube channel. The links are in the description below. Thanks for watching.